And right now, a battle is happening over this stretch of South Broadway. You've probably driven this stretch. It's known as Antique Row. It's between I-25 and Evans.
That's right. Well, now there are several pot shops in the area, and those owners want to rename it. Yeah, wait for it. The Green Mile. And Russell Haythorne is there.
He's talking to both sides about all this, Russell.
Well, as you guys can see, the meeting just wrapped up between antique shop owners and pot shop owners. At issue here on South Broadway, renaming this street the Green Mile. That's what the cannabis industry wants it to be known as, but it's an area of town that has for decades been known as Antique Row. It is a collection of antique shops, and now it lays claim to a new title. More pot shops per capita than any other place in the world. The cannabis industry now wants to call it the Green Mile, as we mentioned. They also want to launch a national ad campaign with the Green Mile slogan, and they want other businesses, including antique shops, to help pay for that.
Anyone who owns a business on South Broadway will benefit from increased traffic down South Broadway, and that's really where it starts and ends.
We're certainly not going to brand ourselves as the Green Mile and celebrate the fact that Antique Row has now been overrun by pot shops.
Whatever the outcome of this is, one thing is certain: the controversy is creating publicity for both antique shops and pot shops. On South Broadway, Russell Haythorne, 7 News.